I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your YouTube channel name on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the YouTube Studio app on your Apple iPhone or iPad, and then tap your profile icon in the menu on this screen. An account screen for your YouTube channel opens. Step 2. Tap the Edit icon next to your channel name at the top of this screen. The Edit Channel screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap the Edit icon next to your current YouTube channel name. A window opens where you can edit your YouTube channel name. Step 4. Enter what you want to be your new YouTube channel name and then tap Save. Your new YouTube channel name will be saved and applied immediately. To check this, tap Dashboard to navigate back to your YouTube Studio home screen where you'll see your new YouTube channel name is now displayed. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.